Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. You know, through science, we've discovered that pretty much everything is either matter or energy. Today, we're going to talk about matter. Now, remember that matter is anything that has weight or takes up space. And that matter could be liquid, water, or it could be solid, salt. It can also be gas, like the air around us. But today, we're going to start by looking at water and salt, liquid and solid. Now, the really cool thing about matter is that it cannot be destroyed. Today, we have two very neat demonstrations to show you that matter cannot be destroyed. It just changes from one form to another. So let's take a look at the setup. I have a scale that's going to measure weight in grams, a glass dish, some water, salt. Now, during this demonstration, it's really important to pay careful attention to the numbers on the scale. Those numbers will help show that matter cannot be destroyed. So now we're going to zoom in, and I'm going to carefully pour about 400 grams of water into the glass dish. Here we go. So I have a little over 400 grams of water in the dish. Now I'm going to pour about 20 more grams of salt into the water. What should happen? Okay, so we're going to zoom in so you can see the scale and watch what happens as I pour the 20 grams of salt into the water. Here comes the salt. All right, so it looks like, if I'm looking at my scale, we added about 25 grams of salt. And I can see by the scale, that extra salt added some weight. So I can see the salt, I can see the water, I can see that together, they add up to about 428 grams. Let's see if I can destroy some matter. I'm going to start stirring and see if I can destroy the salt. Get rid of it. Here we go. It looks like the salt is disappearing, starting to. I'm gonna keep stirring and see if I really am destroying this matter. But how in the world are we gonna possibly see if it is really destroyed? I can't see it, but does that mean it's totally gone? Does that mean it's destroyed? Well, there's only one way to tell the answer to that question. What do you think that is? Use my scale. That's right. Once I make all the salt disappear, we're going to take a closer look at the scale and see if that number has changed. Do you remember the number? 428 grams. If we destroyed the salt, that number should go down. And it looks like my salt is almost gone. I said it looks like. Because is it really gone? Have we destroyed the matter? Well, I think we need to take a closer look. So we've zoomed in now. Take a look. We can see this dish of water, but the salt is gone. But is it really gone? Look at the scale. 428 grams. The salt's actually still there. We can't see it. It turned from a solid to a liquid. We could not destroy that matter. There's even another way we can prove that the salt is still in the water. What do you think? I can taste it. That's salty water. So our last demonstration, we tried destroying matter with a spoon, stirring. Let's try something else. I have for our second demonstration, the same bowl, but instead of water in the bowl, I have a paper towel. I'm going to try to destroy this paper towel by burning it. That's right, we're going to light it on fire and see if we can destroy the matter that's making up this paper towel. What do you think will happen? Remember, we're going to watch our scale to see if we really could destroy matter. But before we zoom in and light this thing on fire, I need my safety glasses. So we've zoomed in, but really take a look at that number. The scale is going to move a little bit up and down, but it's about 2.8 right now. So let's light this paper towel on fire and watch what happens. it's burning. Watch that number. The number's going down pretty quickly. Now it's 1.4. Paper towel's burning up. Are we destroying the matter? That's the question. Look at the scale. It's still going down. And the paper towel is just about out. And look at the scale. So let's take a look at what we find. It looks like there's a little bit of stuff left over from the paper towel, a little bit of matter. It looks like we've actually destroyed matter. But you know what? Through science, we've discovered we haven't destroyed anything. Think about what happened when we were burning the paper towel. Did you see anything coming off of that paper towel? Anything like smoke? Well, what was happening is that matter, that solid matter, actually became a gas. Really tiny particles that were going up into the air. You couldn't see it. But that matter is not destroyed. It's now in the air all around me. I can still smell parts of it and pieces of it. It may not be in the scale, but it's in the air. We can't destroy matter. Think about it. It's pretty amazing. Matter is never destroyed. It just changes form. Lots of things show it. You eat a sandwich, it changes form. It's not destroyed. We use it. If you want to learn more about matter, check out our links in the video description. Science is so cool. Thanks for watching.